When I think about Southeast Asia and this region in the Indo-Pacific, first of all, Southeast Asia, you're looking at a population of over 600 million people, at least two-thirds of which are under the age of 35. Think about what that means, especially when you look at so many of these countries that have thriving economies.